All right, everybody. I want to welcome everybody here to the Jinx Gymnasium on the campus of Andrew College here in Cuthbert, Georgia. Today's matchup between Andrew College and Southern Crescent Tech. Both of them are Tigers. About a minute left to go here in the before the game gets cranked up. I don't have a starting lineup for Southern Crescent. They come in with a record of 6-12, 3-8 in the region. In sixth place, Torrey Pittman is their head coach. Andrew College comes in with a record of 4-12, 3-8, fifth place in the conference. They hold the tiebreaker over Southern Crescent. Caleb Moore is their head coach. Tigers are going to change up their starting lineup just a little bit. Destiny Reed, normally a starter, bit of an knee injury, and so Coach Caleb going to ease her back into the, or just check her out and see how she's feeling today. You can see the starting lineup will be number 11, Tatiana Rosenborough. Number 2, Trinity Eubanks. Number 3, Taylor Riggins. Number 4, Leah Stiles. And number 30, Donequa Sneed. Go ahead and close that out, Reagan. Got Reagan Kennedy, Nashali, and Lisa here with me today. We got a, huh? What about it now? Big Bob going through the starting lineups. Number one, Tay Grant. Number five, Nakia Green. Number 10, Jaden Rice. Number 15, Sage Kelly. And number 25, Kelsey Hopp. Trinity Eubanks for the Tigers. Number three, Taylor Riggins. Number four, Leah Stiles. Number 11, Tatiana Roseboro. And number 30, Donique Sneed. Both lineups set. About 5 minutes after one here. Nice sunny day outside. A little chilly, though. The wind gets blowing. It's downright not nice at all, but we're here inside the nice, warm Jinx Gymnasium. Softball is taking on Central Alabama Community College today in their season and home opener. Baseball won a doubleheader yesterday afternoon against Thomas University JV. 4-3, 15-5. Yeah, we got a problem already. Well, we got the starting lineup the same in the book as who we announced. Like Kyber Shannon will have to start instead of, well, I don't know who's who here. Andrew wins a tip. Tatiana up top. Swing it to Taylor. Aaliyah looking down. Trinity back to Aaliyah. She'll fire up a three. Too strong. Tay Grant with the ball. Taylor Reagan will pick up the first foul. Thought that was the case, but then the foul was called. We didn't reset the shot clock, so we'll try it again. Taken away. Tatiana and Taylor double team there. Poke the ball away. Kelly. Trinity with a three. A little short. The Crescent got the rebound. Made an errant pass. Taylor with another three. That one's short. Bounces right to Aaliyah. Hands it off to Sneed. The turnaround jumper. Good. Corey Pittman calls a timeout, 30-second timeout. All right, timeout over with. Ran across the timeline. Picks that, kicks it out. Kelly thought about it. Second time Southern Crescent's been here. Shot is off. Tatiana picks up the rebound. Her and Riggins. Pass goes to Riggins. Stripped. Taylor dribbled it off the end line. Tigers pressing. Crescent gets it in. Ran up to Kelly. Down low. Trinity able to deflect it a little bit and went off of Hoop. Sneed into the paint, stops, pops, draws the foul. She said two, but looks like she had three. That's Kyver Shannon. Sneed will shoot two. They said the same thing we did. All right, Green now in and hooped out. He makes them both. Ready with a strip. Oh, almost got Coach Jameis in the back of the head. All rifled up in here to the stands. Ricocheted off the stand. Ricocheted off the bleachers. Jameis about caught that ball right in the back of the head. Foul line, shoots, misses. Sneed with a rebound. Sneed all the way to the goal. Stripped from behind by Carver. Or Shannon, I mean. Poked in the eye for trouble there. Oh, Destiny's in. Tatiana for an open three. And nothing but net. Grant turns a corner. Taylor going to get called for kind of a cheap one there. That's her second. Team second. Comes Alexis. Taylor will have to take a seat. Shots up, a little too strong. Tatiana battling there. Trinity also. Trinity with a great effort. Shot arrow. Arrow goes to Southern Crescent. Kelly for three, comes up a little short. Alexis thought about it, pulls it back out. Tatiana for another three, and she buries that one too. Back-to-back threes from Tatiana. Tigers up 9-0. Said earlier that Sneed made the both three throws, just made one of two. Into the middle, no foul. Tatiana with a rebound. Alexis up top. 15 on the shot clock. Need will step up, take it. He buries it. Scoreboard says 9, but it should be 11. Lee at the table. No foul call. Tatiana picks it up. Over to Snead. Steven will have and the Tigers. Pouring it on right now. And it's 13-0. All right. Timeout over with. I don't know how they can inbound. I don't know how they can call timeout. Snead all the way to the hole. Whoa. Snead took a tumble there. Oh, the Ariel Daniel. Snead will shoot 2. Free throw is short. One of two again for Snead. Crescent swings it. Lee with a steal. Lead all the way to the hole. Grant will draw the foul. Green and Michaela. Green for Southern Crescent. Cut Michaela for Andrew. At the table. Snead will shoot 2. Makes the first. Daniel out. Destiny out. Again, Destiny's nursing a little bit of a knee injury. Coach just want to be careful with her. He makes them both. Tigers with a steal on the inbound. Michaela put it up. That's short. Aaliyah had it in her hands. Poked away by Southern Crescent. Alexis, back to Tatiana. Back to Alexis. 15 on the shot clock. Aaliyah drives, stops, pops, too strong. Tiger's gonna pick up a foul. Snead with a first. Trinity in, Tatiana out. Tigers have been pressuring them big. Throw it the length of the floor. Grant passes down low. And Green with the first 2 points for Southern Crescent. Alexis finds Aaliyah. Trinity wide open, dribbles into the paint. Foul's going to be on Grant. Fourth team foul. Hope out, Grant in, Grant out. Right down the middle is Sneed. Can't get the roll or the bounce. Michaela scrapping down up underneath there, able to hustle away to the possession. Trinity, Sneed. Sneed goes left, Michaela open. Oh man, that went down and in. All the way down and back out. Up ahead is Hout. Shot is short. Leah comes out of there with it. Finds Michaela. She goes all the way to the hole. Puts up the shot. Draws the foul. It's on Green. Michaela will shoot two. Destiny at the table. As well as Tatiana. And Taylor. Kayla gets the first one. Sneed out, Alexis out, Malia out. Taylor picked up two quick fouls. Had to sit for a bit. 32 checks in. That is Daniel. Hout checks out. One of two for Michaela. Kelly brings it up. 10-second violation. Taylor gets it down to Destiny. Destiny pokes right at Tatiana. Wide open three. Three for her. Hope that ain't on Taylor. Well, Michaela, I'm going to say that would have been a third on Taylor. Fourth team foul, so one more. Southern Crescent will shoot two. Tigers are already in the double bonus. Guess they call it double bonus. Once either team gets to five team fouls, the other opposing team gets two free throws every foul, even if it's not a shooting foul. Ball stripped, but falls right to number three. Shannon shot come up close. Tatiana, oh! Trinity able to save it. Michaela puts up a good shot. Couldn't get it to go. Reset. And don't think we still shot. Taylor with a rebound on a long three and a travel called. Over there in the corner, Michaela and Trinity were both there. Sneed in, Aaliyah in. Trinity had a wide open layup. I think she just took her eye off the ball just a second to see where she was at, and the ball kicked away from her. Pretty close to an illegal screen. Shot is short, rebound. Tough shot there from Green. Almost a little too far for Taylor. Off of Sneed's hand, right Tatiana will fire up a three. Oh my gosh, he is hot. Four in a row. Kelly into the front court. Shannon hands off. Pass it down low. Shot up. Poked out by Howell, going to be out of Rice. Southern Crescent with five team fouls, so Destiny will shoot two. Sydney at the table. Well, it's Janice. Destiny makes the first. Janice in for Taylor. Sydney will come in for Destiny on a made free throw. And that's what it makes both. And here comes Sydney. Players from Southern Crescent couldn't decide who was going to get it, and they kicked it out. Leah thought about it. She'll drive, hand off to Janice. Janice with a shot. Didn't hit you anything. Poked out by Sneed. Oh, foul called on Sneed. Kia Sands looking to check in. Rice will shoot two. Teeth with five tee fouls. In and out. Kia in, Sneed out. Rice makes one or two. Destiny riding the bike. Keep her knee loose. Kia thought about it. I got a reset. 10 on the shot clock. Leah into the paint. Janice shot short. 30 second clock. Jaden able to cut up. It's going to have to get it off. Doesn't quite get it off, I don't think. No, basket no good. So the first quarter, 25-5. We'll be back. All right, Andrew will start with the ball. Second quarter gets underway. Lee with a three. Short. And Crescent with a little more emotion here. Get it down low. Nice basket right there by Daniel. Inbound pass, little step back jumper. And he hands it off to Aaliyah. That's a steal there. Tatiana into the paint, hands it back to Aaliyah. She steps back for three. Sneed gets the rebound up in front and knocks it down. Tigers are going to press again. They get it to Rice. Rice all the way down goes Shannon. Leo with the rebound. Uh-oh. Be careful. Oh, man, a little kid down there. Rice into the stands. Destiny and Taylor out. I believe that's Eli. Coach K's little boy. Rice ended up in his lap. Fifth one for Tatiana. Holy cow. Kelly picks up a dribble. Rice all the way to the goal. He's going to pick up another foul, and she didn't need to do that. Rice will shoot two. Rice did a lot of damage against us the first time they were here. First free throw is short. Grant back in. She picked up a couple quick fouls. She had to go sit. Kelly out. Rice makes one of two. Ball's thrown away. Kaylee and Sneed out. Southern press it down low, poked away by Riggins, just 10 on the shot clock. Grant. Rice will take the three with the back iron. Taylor with a rebound. He'll hand it off to Ty. Tatiana thought about it again, five in a row. Michaela at the free throw line, all close to an up and down. Trinity knocked down. Shannon pull it back out, back into the middle, spins, puts up a shot. Tatiana with a rebound. Alexis at the table. Trinity will take the three. Oh, too strong. Right on line. Grant. Shannon thought about it. Shannon's going to drive, and Trinity's going to pick up a foul. Second team foul. Alexis in for Trinity. Hope in for Daniel. Out. Hope I hope I'm saying that all wrong. I apologize. Kelly back in. Shannon out. Inbound is too high. Alexis got two with her. Hands it off to Tatiana, and she lays it in. Good play there by Alexis. Waited to the very last second. Defender committed. She handed it right over there to Tatiana. Easy layup. Grant into the lane. I believe Alexis is going to pick up a foul. It is. Third team foul. Leah in. Tie out. Tatiana. I think they call a tie, but I'm not sure. Rice with a slick little play there. Ooh, another one on Riggins. For third. Rice bouncing it off the back of the defender. Picked it up. Kelly for three. Knocks it down. Taylor tries to turn the corner. Green will pick up the foul. First team foul. Kia in. Taylor out. Taylor's three fouls already. Kia to inbound. A little stolen right there by Grant. Michaela and Grant tripped over each other's feet, and Grant had to watch it roll out of bounds. Crescent got a hand on it, went off of Michaela's foot. Aaliyah out. Inbound pass goes to Rice. Kia. Rice twists her ankle a little bit. Dr. Phil over there, taking a look at it. Appears to be a pretty good amount of pain here. We'll tap away a second. shot. Looks like Rice able to make it over to the bench. Under own power. Alexis for three. Short. Destiny and Michaela had a finger on it. Destiny ended up snatching it out of the air. Kia with a three. Oh, too strong. It was right on, though. We're sitting here right on the angle from her shot, and it was right on. Shannon. Feet tangled up with Alexis. Alexis will pick up the foul. Five team fouls now. Southern Crescent will shoot two. Regardless. Aaliyah and Alexis out. No, Kia out, I'm sorry. Did I miss a free throw there or what? Tatiana. Aaliyah down low to Destiny. Destiny tried to pass that, but didn't need to. Alexis able to pick up the errant pass. Is that the air again? Tatiana, another three. That's six at least. Alexis going to pick up another? Nope. By Tatiana. So Grant will shoot two. First one is short. Grant misses them both. Kayla able to come out of there with a rebound. Lexis now into the front court. Down the middle, what a pass. Kayla was right up under the goal. That was a tough one to get back up that quickly, but it was a great pass from Alexis. Somebody gets a hand up, pokes it in the air. Tatiana able to get a hand in there, and Shannon kicked it out of bounds. Comes Sydney, and Destiny will take a breather, as well as Tatiana. Trinity in. Kayla swings it to Aaliyah, swings it to Trinity. Aaliyah spins. Seven on the shot clock. Shot is up, it doesn't touch anything. Tigers guilty of a 30-second violation. Grant. Kicks it out. Shannon for three. Too strong. Aaliyah with a rebound. Aaliyah got Alexis out ahead of her. Aaliyah all the way to the hole. Too strong. Shannon right back with it. Shannon leans in, throws it up, draws a foul. That's going to be on Trinity. It is. Shannon will shoot two. Rice looking to go back in the game as well as Daniel. Southern Crescent. Reagan had a little yawn there. And it misses the first. And here comes Rice and Daniel. Green and Hout. Take a breather. Fanta makes one of two. Trinity hands it to Alexis. Michaela dribbles into the paint. Got a scrum and now a jump ball. We'll go to Southern Crescent. Kind of an uneven quarter, but oh, Aaliyah got her hand in there. Oh, stuck, caught her on the foot. Destiny and Tatiana back in. Sydney and Alexis out. A little over 2 minutes to go here. I think it's Southern Crescent's ball. It is. Rice. Grant. Down low, back to Rice. Kayla with a hard foul. Sydney at the table. Rice makes one of two. Ball is stolen. Rice all the way. Oh, misses a layup. A Grant right there. She puts it up. Another shot up. I believe that's going to go to Andrew. Trinity here, all the way to the hole. Sydney with a rebound. No foul called. Grant right down the middle. It's the layup. Leah. The foul is going to be on Grant. It is. Alexis in as well as Hout. Trinity out and Rice out. Destiny, down low to Sydney. Now going to be called on Sydney, I believe. It is. Southern Crescent will shoot two on the other end. Out misses the first. Hey, Out makes one of two. Tatiana over to Leah, over to Alexis. Alexis picks that. Leah wide open three. Short. Brant comes out of there with a rebound. No foul called. 24 on the game clock, 22 on the shot clock. The Cressel on inbound underneath their goal. Three-pointer over there for Kelly. Alexis lost it. Ooh, Tatiana for three. A little too strong. Kelly got Shannon off. Basket wouldn't have countered even if it went. So, 35-18 at the half. We'll be back. All right. Second half about to begin here. Trying to get a stat sheet from the first half. Still haven't been able to get one yet. Is it 35-18? All right, I guess they had a score and change or something. We missed somewhere, but anyway, scoreboard in here says 35-18, so that's what we're going to go with. And the men's team will be starting right after this one. Alex had to run down there and turn off the music. All right. Quarter three. Tigers jumped out to a 25-5 lead. There's Crescent outscored us 13-10. We still hold a 17-point lead. Taylor called for walking. Had an update from the softball game. Mighty Tigers leading 1-0, bottom of the fourth. Watch out back, watch out back, yeah. Kelly drives, Rice thought about it. Shot from low, in and out, Rice with the rebound. I'm going to be on Trinity, I guess. First team foul. Kelly down low. Sneed just took it right off her hands. Sneed with LaTrinity. Oh, Sneed can't get the rebound to go. Grant out ahead to Shannon. He lays it in. Crescent with a pressure. Come up to Tatiana. She easily hands it off to Taylor. Tatiana will take the three in and out. Oh, and Trinity come out of there with a rebound. .27 on the shot clock. Sneed, I know, had 6 3-pointers. Not Sneed. Tatiana had 6 in the 3-pointers in the first half alone. Trinity with a 3. And nothing but the net. Bottom of the net at that. Haggard with a little pressure. Grant slices through. Walking called. Sneed tied her up. Tatiana. Poked up into the air. Southern Crescent came down with it. Little jostle, and Southern Crescent will inbound. Rice at the free throw line. Too strong. Foul's going to be on Rice, or five, one or the other. Five. Green. First team foul, I guess, for Southern Crescent. Into the middle, it's going to be another turnover. Not careful here. Leah able to come up out of there with it. Trinity ain't going to get it across. 10-second violation. Daniel in. Green out. Get it down low to Rice. Rice kicks it out to Shannon. We'll stay with Southern Crescent. Oh, and Oppa Grant, then Kelly, and Taylor wasn't sure. She said she didn't touch it, but ref didn't see it that way. 10 on the shot clock. Anna for three, and that is drains that one. Crescent with pressure. Trinity, can she answer? And she does. Back-to-back three from Trinity. Grant double team. Able to get it out of there. Kelly thought about it. Rice fakes. Drives to the hole. Shot is short. Foul's going to be on Rice. Destiny in, Lee out. Out, in, and Rice out. Two team fouls for Southern Crescent. Southern Crescent backs off the pressure. Trinity driving, stops. Taylor thought about it. She drives all the way to the hole. No foul, but lays it in. Tough angle and a tough shot. Regan's able to bang it home. Oh, that's a walk. Daniel thought she was going to dribble. Someone's standing right in front of her. Hitting and traveled. Kind of thought about it. Trinity down to Destiny. Destiny with a hook, draws a foul. Foul's on 32, Daniel. 13 foul, Destiny will shoot two. First free throw a little short. Again, to recap a few things. Baseball went on the road last night, beat Thomas University JV twice, 4-3, 15-5. Destiny unable to make either one. Softball leading 1-0 in the fourth out at four. Nice pass handoff down there to Hout. Grant. Hens game will be right after this one, and then baseball will have a doubleheader on Monday, which we'll broadcast. Sneed stops, pops out the front rim. All should stay with Andrew. 28 on the shot clock. And we'll be back on the air Monday with baseball doubleheader against Thomas JV, and then Friday, softball will have a doubleheader. And on Saturday, basketball will have a doubleheader, so we'll be on the air Monday, Friday, Saturday next week. Taylor, wow, flattened. Now on Daniel. Non-shooting, but it is a four-team foul. Another foul here. Fouls on Hout. Fifteen foul. So Snead will shoot two. Southern Crescent already with five team fouls. Snead makes one, makes the first. Tigers will shoot two regardless. Less than a quarter. One of two. That's when they got a hand on it. Tigers are kind of swarming here. Grant way up ahead to Shannon. Shannon down low and Howard unable to handle the pass. Good idea. Howard unable to handle the pass. Trinity down low to Destiny. Put a hands in there. That pivot foot's drug. No foul, no travel call. And right in front of the Tiger bench, we're howling. Kelly. Going it wide to Grant. Grant fades. Got clock violation. I didn't realize there was less than 10 on the shot clock. Rice and Green at the table. Atiano with a nice pass down low. Atiano with a rebound. Riggins with a three. He buries that. Riggins heating up a little bit. Alexis at the table also. Kelly for three. Wow. Long three. Parries it. Down low to Snead. In and out. Kelly out of there. Hands it off to Grant. Grant all the way to the hole. Foul going to be called probably on Snead. It is. So Grant will shoot two. Getting Alexis for Landrew looking to check in as well as Michaela now. Rice and Green for Southern Crescent. Grant makes first. All the aforementioned check in. Tatiana and Snead will take a breather. Get Michaela and Alexis in. Grant makes them both. Pressuring Alexis. Gonna have to get her head up. Timeout called by Coach K. We'll take it with him. I think it's a 30-second. All right, timeout over with. Tigers only got 6 seconds to get it above the, get it across the line, and they do easily. Michaela, two on one with Destiny. Michaela thought about it. Rice. Grant for three-pointer. Too strong, but Rice for the rebound. She spins. Pass was intended for somebody. I'm not sure who. Grant's split there, and she's hurt. Feet came out from underneath her and came down hard on that knee, so we'll take a timeout. So Grant getting attended to by Dr. Phil. She thumped her knee pretty hard on that. She did a split. Trinity will shoot two. In and out on the first one. I got Tatiana, Taylor, Trinity, Michaela, and Destiny on the floor right now. Ooh. Didn't hit anything. Thought Michaela was going to pick up that rebound, pass out ahead of Kelly, but it's way too far. Alexis at the table. Trinity will take a breather. Taylor for three, starting to heat up. Kind of a slow first half, but. Shannon, a little too strong. Rice had her hands on it. Tatiana poked away. It'll stay Andrew's ball. Southern Crescent's men team to rock. Locks on either Green or Daniel. On Green. Riggins will shoot two. Out at the table. Riggins knocks down the first. Out in Green, out in the Green out. Taylor makes them both. Kelly. Kelly to Rice. Rice drives all the way to the hole. What a nice basket there. Riggins, Alexis back to Todd, back to Alexis. Alexis will take the three off the back rim. Destiny with a rebound. Tried to put it up, draws a foul. Howell on Hout. Destiny will shoot two. Destiny makes the first. Destiny makes them both. Floater to pass. Taylor lucky she didn't draw a foul. Shannon. Foul's going to be on Shannon. Using the forearm, get some distance. Alexis with a long three. Lady Fighting Tigers up 2-1, top of the sixth against CAC, Central Alabama Community College, out at the Horde Complex. Getting some home opener and season opener for Kayla. Supposed to play LaGrange yesterday, but wet field prevented that, so they're going to reschedule. Rice all the way to the hole. Plays it up. Alexis able to save it. Tatiana coming back. 4-on-2. Now it's going to be on Shannon. Tatiana will shoot two. I'm not sure if it's a shooting foul or just a... It's Southern Crescent has 5 team fouls. Like Grant getting a bag of ice put on her knee. Tatiana knocks down the first. Makes them both. Rice still with it. Fouls on Tatiana. Not sure what Coach K is fussing at Michaela about. Rice to shoot two. And rattles in the first one. And the men's game will start right up 30 minutes after this one. 20 minutes, maybe. Rice makes them both. At this point, though, it's 2:30. We'll turn off this broadcast. That's in the same place, same on the Andrew College Athletic webpage, just a different broadcast. Nice pick. Alexis thought about it. Tatiana went a long three, and that's an air ball. 11 seconds to go here in the quarter. Rice. End to end. That'll end the quarter. 59-36. We'll be back. All right, 10 minutes to go here. Grant with still sitting on the bench. Rice tried to hand it to Hout. Destiny trying to come out of there with it. All kinds of hands in here. Ends up with Andrew. Kayla, all the way to the hole, no foul. Rice out ahead to Shannon. Too strong with a left hand. Hout picked up the rebound. Trinity's going to get the foul, I believe. Oh, it's on Tatiana. So Hout will shoot two. makes the first. One of two. Ice able to get the long rebound. That's on Taylor. Oh, it's on Destiny. Ice limping now. I think she's already had a problem earlier. So Green in, Rice out, second team foul on Andrew. Kelly. Double team. Shannon with another. Al is on Shannon. Forearm shiver out there. Destiny. Kayla in the corner. She'll take a shot. Buries it. Two-pointer. Shannon. Green. Too strong. Tatiana with a rebound. Trinity down to Destiny. Destiny has it taken away. Michaela will take the shot, and she buries that. Rice at the table. Ah, Southern Crescent. Yeah, I'll take it with him. All right, timeout over. Kelly with Trinity on her. Shannon. Shannon. Trinity picks it up. Trinity all the way to the hole. Could have been an intentional there. Al is on Rice. Taylor again heating up here in the second half. Another three for her. That's they're going to pick up a foul. Third team foul for Andrew. Rice thought about it. Shannon into the middle. No foul called. Rebound. Taylor got Trinity with her. Taylor all the way to the hole. Makes the basket. Howls on Kelly. Sneed, Alexis, and Aaliyah in. Trinity, Destiny, and Michaela out. Kayla can't get the and one to go. Leah gets the rebound. Sneed had it. Sneed has it again. Ball to go out of bounds off of Andrew. Southern Crescent possession. Kelly. Rice, three-pointer. Too strong. Tatiana with a rebound. Way out ahead to Sneed. Sneed able to save it. Oh. He saved it to Taylor. Taylor trying to get it to Alexis. Pass too high. Shannon was looking for Hout to cut. Hout didn't and sailed up out of bounds. Ty, Tiana. Tiana for three is way off. But Sneed will be able to get the rebound and draws a foul. Maybe that's going to be out of Rice, and it is. I don't know how many that is on her. Just need to shoot two. Drops the first one. Destiny in. Truth's coming out, Taylor. Okay. Poked out by Andrew. Kelly into the front court. Shannon for an open three. Rebound bounces right to Alexis. Alexis all the way to the hole. Puts it up too strong. Sneed there for the rebound. Alexis for the rebound. She puts up the shot, draws a foul. I believe the foul is on Rice. I'm not sure. Alexis will shoot two. Knocks down the first. Comes Daniel. Green checks out. Alexis makes one of two, I think. Shannon runs into a pile of Andrew players. Rice all the way to the hole. Destiny going to pick up a foul. Kaylee and Destiny. Nope, Sneed out. It's five on somebody. Table said five fouls on somebody, and Destiny was the last one they had called a foul on. Daniel buries it. Stop, 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 stop. Atiana Leah. Alexis for three. White. Kayla able to save it. Nope. Hit off the end line. Trinity Taylor and Snead at the table. Kelly, almost a double dribble. Rice all the way to the hole. Lays it in. To Alexis. Alexis drives, stops, no foul. Unbelievable that wasn't called. Shannon. Shannon, three, too strong. Vice able to get the rebound, strong. Foul on Destiny. Rice will shoot two. Trying to get an update from Celine out of the softball game. Price knocks down the first. Trinity, Snead, now and Taylor in. Aaliyah, Alexis, and Michaela. Take a breather. And the men's game will be on this same website. A different broadcast. In and out. Destiny with a rebound. Trinity thought about it. Pull it back out. Taylor will take the three. Yes! Should have picked up a foul. Tigers have been hot from three today. Rice all the way to the goal. Count the bucket. Foul on Destiny. Now that's five on Destiny. Comes Michaela. Daniel will take a breather. Green back in. Again, Michaela in for Destiny. Rice with the hand one here. Short, gets their own rebound. Shannon down. Stepped on. Grant's already. Looks like she'll be out for the remainder of the game. Still got an ice pack on her knee. Now Shannon. Stepped on a foot. Kelly for three. Too strong. Nice move up underneath there by Daniel. It will be Monday at the Horde Complex for a baseball doubleheader, and then following Friday for a softball doubleheader, and then again a week from today back here. Basketball doubleheader. Trinity drives. Has the ball knocked away. Foul's going to be called. Daniel with a foul. Taylor will shoot two. In and out on the first one. Going to be about a 20-minute break in here between games. Taylor makes one of two. Kelly out to Rice. Hands off. Bucket there by Green. Sneed kicks it out to Taylor. Trinity down low to Michaela. Michaela up and under. Shot is blocked. No foul called. Six on the shot clock. Tigers will inbound from underneath their own goal. Tatiana. Guess you forgot. Shot no good. Was made, but I think Tatiana realized there was only 6 seconds on the shot clock. Snead did make the shot, but it was after the horn. Trinity with a steal. 3-on-2. Trinity all the way to the hole. Can't get it a roll. Snead with a rebound. Back up. Out with a rebound. Gets it out to Kelly. Kelly. Pressure from behind. Rice. All the way to the hole. Draws a foul on Michaela. Rice nails it. Comes Alexis. Tatiana. Janice at the table as well as Shay. Kiami. Kia and Janice in. Taylor out. And Trinity out. Kayla stops. Kia thought about it. She drives. Kick it out to Janice. Janice with a shot. Too strong. It'll stay with Andrew. Janice stops. Pops short. Kia able to save it, but Daniel up to Kelly. Rice drives to the hole. Plays it in. Under a minute to go here. Snead with a three. That's a little. Oh, banks it home. They don't usually shoot threes. Hands it off to Rice. Foul's going to be on Snead. Sydney looking to check in. At least Snead just fouled out. She did. Sydney in, Rice to shoot two. Rice has been lethal from the line. It's come up short. Kia comes out of there with it. Alexis. Kia and Janice. How about Rice? She must have fouled out because she's heading straight to the bench. She did. Shannon will come in. Kia will shoot two. Kia makes first. 3-on-1. Green with a layup. Kayla with a basket. Green to lay it in. That'll do it. That'll do it. All right, we'll be here shortly for the men's game.